Finally, in some breaking news within the last 30 minutes, Louisiana guard Mylik Wilson is entering the transfer portal with plans to leave the program. As a sophomore, Wilson was second on the team in scoring at about 13 points per game while leading the Cajuns in steals.